as broadcasting gameplay. I'm broadcasting on my gameplay.
Easy does it. Give yourself a good run and take off. Then I'll need you to land at the airfield I've marked
so
in your GPS.
I won't mess it up.
Your gunman will be there to collect the shipment.
Weapon shell. Yeah. The airplane. Have a job coming. This is sort of run out. Huh? I don't know, is that better? Microphone was in a weird place. I've got nobody watching my broadcast. I think so. And then it'll be on my YouTube channel, Fat Lad. Kill.
Down. Seems obvious, I know, but your gunman will stash the unmarked weapons at the casino for you. They'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. And you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol.
Go 4.5 minutes to do weapon prep. Is that so long? That's what it was when I started. I started the broadcasting 4.5 minutes. Again.
Come on.
Oh yeah. There she be. I suppose if I'm doing this, I'd better put some clothes on. I'm running around in my pants. Thank you. notes, I have YouTube channel, Fat Lad. Don't say fuck or bugger. Yeah, don't say cunt. Cunt is a very nasty word. Some cunts get offended by cunt. The cunts that get offended by it. This video's gonna get banned on YouTube. Yeah, everyone can hear us that will watch it. The audio's recorded as well. Yeah. Everything that could go did cunt wrong. Yes, but you have to have a certified 18 plus account to access the stuff they've found. Which I have anyway. Because I think it cost me like a penny or something. They took a payment from a bank card. Dom's growling. Again. Fucking swearing. Bloody fucker. Bloody fucker.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I think we can handle that.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get back to it then.
I did. That's where I parked it. But I wanted my pressure out, so. No, parked it. That's a Hydra. That's the one that can hover. But then it wouldn't let me get my pressure out, so I had to blow it up. Granny Clunge. Who's eating Granny Clunge? Crispies. Milk, sugar. He went to the Indian.
These guys are probably framing innocent taxi drivers for terrorism or torturing civil rights.
Oh, fuck. I got off my pressure and the fucking car next to me blew up. thank you. Just pop it there.
Right.
Yeah, yeah, thank you. Oh, you're kidding. You know the fucking cunting fucking shit that fucking you drop the briefcase all the time? He's doing it on the FIB building as well. Upstairs and back inside. No, I lost the police once. Bit, please. Pop a bit. Thank you. Shit, this is smoking like a bastard. Ha, ha, ha. coach he left. Where's he gone now? You want a session on your own again? Yeah, I reckon you ended up on your own. Why would it say he's left? Yeah, it's fine. Definitely said gum gum. The good film show. I'll just pee. I've sat here and watched it a million times with Dawn, and I couldn't tell you the words. No. Who's not got steak? What? Yeah, I'll have a couple. No, no, no. How come you got cheese on your steak?
Because that's what Mum gave me. And that could be a dog chip.
You can have that. Tilly. Breathing is overrated. It's nice. I haven't eaten your steak. No, he's got it. Bradley had two bits and I had none of it. Oh, thanks, Bradley. I hope you don't watch this video on YouTube.
I've done it this morning, Bradley.
Eh? Most animals do. You said you're a useless bastard.
Fine.
I'll be 2 seconds.
I've got the thing out of the oven to put a steak on. Yeah, cut it off. Look, I've fucking got it right there. Fucking hurt where it's on my stretch mark.
Yeah.
Do you not want these chips?
Huh?
Do you not want these chips?
You have them.
I was frankly before.
No, I said no.
No.
I had Bradley's chips while he had my steak. That's right, I'd have his afters. Yeah, I'd have his afters. Secret fucking yogurt muncher out the fridge.
I asked for that.
After you got caught.
I was going to ask.
You ask before you help
secret
yourself. You don't need to get stuff out to ask. You say, can I have a yoghurt?
Yeah, but then Mum will be like,
again. That noise, that's my phone. That's the background noise. The broadcast is like 10 seconds behind itself. 1, Mississippi 2, Mississippi 3, Mississippi 4, Mississippi 5, Mississippi 6. You watch this one be a cunt. Dom. Dom. Dominic. Can you meet me at Sandy Shores? Yeah, I've got to shoot a driver. That might just be for the weaponized workshop. Weaponized. Weaponized. Dom, do we only have a certain amount of time? Dom, what are you doing over there? Right, you get the one on your side, I'll get the one on my side. Okay? You aligned. Right, in three.
But that could take some time. Alternatively, just chase them down and hope they okay. don't tear off.
Okay. I don't know where it is, but okay. Is that where you, is that how close it's gone? It's not mine. Oh, yeah, no, that is mine as well, yeah. It went that way. Oppressor MK2. Send Dom a picture. They will. But they'll sort themselves out. Kind of got to let them. They're tolerating each other a bit better. Oh, that's easy enough. Love you, no night. Yeah.
Is it Graham?
No, I don't know who you mean.